control.
Hello, what's going on, guys? So today I'm bringing you a brand new episode of Solo versus Squad. Now, on this roof, I didn't get nada. So I'm hope that there is a couple of people around us, not gonna lie. I hope there's a gun up here. Oh, there's an AR. Right. Give me 2 seconds. I'll do my intro properly in a minute. I just wanna get out of here alive and safe and shit. Oh, I can hear people putting traps down too. Right, don't even try it, bro. Give me that minigun. Thank you very much. Cool, we got a minigun. I like that, I like that. I like the fact we have a minigun. I love a minigun. Right, hello, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Solo vs. Squad Challenge. Now, if you're new to the channel, don't know what's going on here, needs to be in the loop. Basically, we jump into a random game of squads. We do it on our own. See how far we can get in. Now I've got 2 of these, so I'm going to use one of these. See how far we can get while we're on our own. I mean, sometimes we do really well and come top 10. Sometimes we do really well in position-wise, but don't get any kills. I don't see anyone. Sometimes in that sense, it can be quite quiet. But sometimes it became good, so. I might go join this. Seems to be some fun action going on down there. I hope I don't run into a team, that's the only thing. This guy just knew. I'm out of it. I ain't gonna mess with that. I hear another chest in our house somewhere. I might go try get it. I think it's under here. Nope. Oh, I think I just heard someone get killed. Ah. Oh, it's under there, I reckon. Sounds like it's in here. Let's have a look. Let's go. There's a little hidden room. A little fancy. We'll just swap them for that. Might need a couple of these at one point. Alright, let's get rid of that. I think they're on the roof. Oh, there's a couple of them. Get out of here. You fucking cunt fuck. Hello, what's going on, guys? So today I'm bringing you a brand new episode of Solo versus Squad. We're going to be landing at Tilted. Now, last episode is very quiet, so I assume if I go to Tilted, then it's going to be a bit more hectic. That's my strategy going into this game. Go somewhere just absurdly busy and hope for the best. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Jump here, get a shotgun. Now, if there is someone that landed below us, with this guy here. Oh. Yo, give me my gun. Stop it, bro. Just eliminate him straight away. Grab whatever he did manage to get and get out of here. There is someone above us that I want to go take out quickly. I feel like he may have forgot that there is a charge up time for that. Right, now if you need... Ooh. No, what are you doing? Give me that back. Now, if you're new to this challenge, new to the channel, whatever, you, I mean, it doesn't take a genius to understand what's going on this challenge. Obviously, we're going to be jumping somewhere, and it's, whoever comes out on top, you know, it's just me against a shite load of squads. Hopefully, I come out victorious. That would be the best plan. I've already got 2 kills. Obviously, part of the same squad. Now, the second guy still got knocked. There is still part of his squad left alive, and we gotta just find the rest of them, kill the rest of them. If they're still alive now, because they might be dead now. It's a little bit later on in the game now, but we're gonna carry on cracking down these houses, getting as much loot as we can. See, the more time we spend getting loot at the moment, we needed some shotgun ammo. The more time we get getting loot now, the more of these other guys are gonna be dead. And the less chance of us dying are. So, I'm going to take those odds. And I'm just going to carry on looting up. There's 76 people left. A lot of them are going to be teams, obviously. Yeah, I felt bad last episode. It was quite quiet. I was in arms about whether I should upload it or not. I obviously did. So now is whether I can make the comeback with the good... good game or not. Maybe we can stay here, we can shoot him in the back. Sounds like there's a few of them. Does sound like there's a few of them. Sounds like, oh, they're on top of that roof over there. Yeah, I'll tell you what I'll do. If I can get on top of my roof, I really hope I can get on top of this roof. I can hear a chest in here. Okay. Found the other chest. That's cool. It's not what I was aiming for, but I'll take it. What I wanted to do... maybe if I actually just destroy this one. I wanted to get a good vantage point on these guys that are on top of here. I fell off the roof. Oh, no. Oh, good thing I got a medkit. Shit. As you can tell, that wasn't planned. Falling off the map was certainly not planned. Of falling off the building. I was at like half health or something. I hope they don't rush me now. That'd be really awkward. So, I mean, we managed to survive Tilted. I don't think I can hear another chest. Normally, I die. We managed to survive it. We didn't get that great of a loot. I hear another chest in here, though. There is still some people here. They're shotgunning each other. Yeah, I hear some shit going down. Rip. Rip. You fuckwit. Of course I'm going to get shot in the back. It looks like Stop jumping, you. Thank you. I really wanted him to stop jumping. The storm's going to come very, very soon. I have nothing to really protect myself with. Neither did he. Apart from mini shields. Go. He had one mini shield. I just need to get out of here. Storm's coming in. More people fighting each other. I don't know why this guy challenged me alone. That's kind of stupid. He nearly killed me, to be fair. Let's just get out of here. Three kills. 63. Still 63 people left, though. That kind of worries me. I mean, after this fight, there's obviously clearly not going to be 63 people left. They're going kind of off at each other. I kind of want to stay to pick up scraps. But I don't want to die. As I am, like, one bullet away from dead. In my eyes, I just run away at this point. I can hear people over there, too. Yeah, I just run away. I've only got an AR, a shotgun, and a lighty. Which means some circumstances isn't the worst loot, but when I've got no kind of nothing to heal myself up with or anything like that, it's not the best either. What's that? Crossbow. Don't want a crossbow. We just need to get out of here. Maybe we set up at Loot Lake or something. Someone's sniping. There's a chest in the water. There might be some kind of shield or med kit. We can go for it, but I don't want to. I'm going to go for it. But I don't want to get shot by a whole team or something like that that come from Tilted. Obviously, we know that there's a few teams still left at Tilted. Like, at least three. One sniping at each other, one rocking at each other. I just need to get some, like, health things. I know there's normally bandages or something like that in a chest. Hopefully a med kit. There you go, bandages. Let's just run to the middle island. Make sure we're safe. People are going to start coming in a sec. The storm's in. We're just safe, so. People are going to use this building for kind of protection, I guess. There's 44 people left. I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened to the rest of these guys. Because they got to be coming out of the storm soon. They're over there. Okay, I don't know where I just got shot from. There's another guy in the water. Do you reckon he's alone? Yeah, you better run, my man. Right. Knocked. Cool. All I want to do... Oh, we got another one of these. Nice. Oh, we got med kit. 75. We don't need a med kit yet. We'll take it, obviously, but we don't need it. As long as we can pop this. Pop this. Take that. Should be all good. No, he got knocked, but I don't see anyone running to his rescue. I don't want to say that he was alone. I don't want to be that naive. But I haven't seen anyone run yet. My guess is that he's still in the water. Just dying slowly. I'm not going to worry about that. We haven't got too far to run. Top 38. We've got some relatively good loot too. He is still under. I can hear him. There you go. Oh, he didn't have much. I don't know why he tried messing with me. I think he only had that pistol. Oh, no, he had more. Anything that's worth it would... Brick, he really didn't have anything worth it. I don't know where... He must have been alone, because surely his teammates would have given him something. Let's just get out of here. He had 5 brick. Good job, bro. There's a base up there. Oh, I don't want to mess with that. Oh, there's a guy up there, though. Freaking he's alone? Maybe. So you know we're here. Should I go for this kill? Yep. I'm going for it. Oh shit. Oh, there's three of them. Knocked one. I said we should get out of here. I kind of want to take the limb though. Knocked the other one. Oh my god, don't choke that. Please, what are you doing? Just die, bro. Bro, just die, thank you. Shit, oh fuck, Storm. Storm's coming in very slowly, but we might take some damage. Alright, fuck it, we're taking some damage just so I can think about what I'm doing real quick. I don't want to waste anything. Okay, that'll do. I've got two medkits, two shields. Do you reckon whoever's in that died? There's some structure here too. Stop at the structure. Okay, right, let's just compose ourselves quickly. Oh shit, we're on 7 kills. We did just take out 3 just then, so. Okay, it's a bit more excited than last episode anyway. See, last episode there wasn't much action going on. I feel like I'm certainly bringing that to the table this episode. Somehow out of all three of those kills, they only collectively had 36 light bullets. Okay, I'm not going to go that way. I feel like that's probably a bad move. I wanted to go that way because I heard a lot of shooting going on down here. I didn't really want to get involved with, but is what it is. We've got one medkit left to last us. 21 people left. Nothing really worth killing myself in there for. If there was a grenade launcher. If there was a rocket launcher, I probably would have had it. But grenade launcher, I don't know. In my eyes, that's not worth it. Where am I getting sniped from? I have no idea. One of those bushes, do you reckon? I don't really have time to fuck with it, though. I really don't have time to fuck with it. Can't see anywhere. Am I safe in here? Oh, I'm safe in here. Maybe if I I don't really want to break that. I want to break this. I'm not in the zone, I don't think. I'm going to stay here just in case, but I think it's literally going to be on the edge of this building. Just in the off chance I'm in the zone, I'll stay here, but I don't... Oh, wow, we're top 11. That's going to be like... There's going to be at least one team of two. Top 10. There's going to be a team left at least. I'm not even going to risk this. I wonder where the rest of these kids are going to be. Got 150 bullets left in reserve. I'm going to leave that. Let's see. Oh. Do you reckon he's in there? I don't know. I don't really want to take any chances, not going to lie. I want the zone to just do me nice. Come on, come on, you fucking piece of shit. There's a crate over there, I don't really want to get that. I don't want to go this way, though. I kind of have to. It's like where that house is, I think. Oh, no, it's just left of that house. Do you reckon we should go for that crate? Nah, not really. I don't think that's worth it. So, a top 8, so I'll say we just need a... Shit. This kid's got a sniper. One of them's going to rush us. Watch this. I'm leaving. I am straight going. We know that there's a team of three now, at least. And I know for a fact I do not want to mess with them. So that's team of three. Puts it down to five, me. So there might be one team of four left. So there's a guy in there. I wish I had some nades right now. So that's that lot over there. If he kind of jumps down. That might help. I think there's two of them. Obviously, there could be more. I just want them to fight it out as much as they can. Obviously, the more that they fight it out, the more of them die. The easier my ending will be. But I've got 100 and 100 health. None of them really know where I am. So I'm like... I think there's two there, three there, that's five, and then I think there's two over there as well. This guy's making a pretty big base. If I had some light ammo, probably would go quite like crazy on his base, but I just want to stay alive. Oh, this kid's a nutter, look what he's doing. This kid's a psycho. Look what they're making. Looks like the inside of an egg carton. Oh no, that is a base and a half. And we're not in the zone and he is. Oh, they're going mad at it with a light machine gun though. We're not going to take that shot. I might now though. Nope. I don't know if he just saw us. Oh, I was so ready to take that shot. Everyone's got to start making a move. I think this guy's on his own. Knocks one. Nope. How the fuck are you alive? Someone sniping me. Oh my lord, I just need to get out of this situation. I hope the guy that we knocked just dies. That's like the best situation, and this guy dies too. No, we came second. There was a team of three against me. That's so close. We got 10 kills in the end. How? I was on 8. We got 10 kills. Oh, that is crazy. I'm not even going to lie. That was pretty good. That was a good run. I put a video up last episode. It was kind of dead. We got 2 kills and it wasn't much action for the whole time. This time he came second, got 10 kills. A lot more action involved in this episode. That's going to round things up for this episode. Thank you all guys for watching. I'm a bit annoyed he came second, but there's not a lot you're going to do against three people. Obviously, I did take out a team of three, but when it's at the end, it's like a little bit harder because everyone's so gunning for you so close. That's going to round things up for this episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you enjoyed, remember to slap a like down below. If we can get on 10 likes, that'd be awesome. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.